Alright, alright. So, I have actually played this game quite a bunch of times. Made some custom levels for it as well. None of them are saved though. So I'm gonna start from the beginning. Let me just adjust the volume a little bit. We're gonna get right to it. So let's see. Normal. Just normal for now. Okay, actually I need to do a little adjustment here. Alright. So I'm gonna be skipping this cutscene, but not the other ones. I might actually make it a little bit louder. Let me just get into the game. Alright. Yeah, this is kinda nice. So let's see about... Yeah, game volume seems okay. So this is kinda like a tutorial. Nothing much. Okay, I don't actually need to read that out loud now. You can actually see the subtitles. This is like a movie set. Or a slasher flick. Based on the first game. Where they made a character out of Jacket. Which is Pigman. And I guess Blondie is based on Jacket's girlfriend. Actually, please do let me know if my voice is a bit too loud in comparison. Yeah, I hate these people. So I'm just gonna skip through it, basically. Let me see. I might wanna make it a little bit louder. And here we go, the first scene. I think I'm gonna go with Cody for this one. Okay, it's actually been a while since I played the second game. So please bear with me as I try to get back into it. Okay, that might actually be a little bit too loud. This seems better. It's hurting you. gonna do this probably that way. Oh no. Okay. Might actually wanna grab a gun. Alright. Now we get a pistol. And let's see. Maybe we could throw them all out here. Well, most of them, actually. Let's see. As a game volume seems to jump up and down a bit. So, just set. Alright. Yeah, I haven't slept a whole bunch of time as well, so please excuse my newbie plays in this one. Let's see. Okay, which one is it now? It's shotgun. Alright, alright. The first stage done. A minus, okay. And as always, we start with some pizza. Oh, the tick skin boy. Okay. Okay, so he's a cop. But with a twist. Oh, so we're gonna actually play him next. Alright. Oh, we actually took a bullet. Okay. In this game, it's actually a little bit easier to lure them out, because I can see it through the windows and stuff. Some of them are deaf to a point, though. Okay. Okay. Ah, we took another bullet. Let's see. I don't think I actually... Yeah, it's empty. Okay. Eight bullets left. Just one guy was left. Okay. All right. I know. Okay, let's see if we can maybe throw a knife at him. Yeah. Right, headshot. Okay. That's the first pattern mission done. drop the weapon and get down on the ground now. Yeah, but he's a cop as well. Yeah, bloodbath, totally not caused by me. B plus, okay. Serial killer. Oh, it's Pardo. Okay. Not Padra. Pardo. Imauta is still blocking quite a bunch of text, but you know, can't do much about it, to be honest. Skin tick. I was born with thick skin, yeah. So I guess we're going back to his apartment now. Ah, no. It's a rewind. '89, Miami, Florida. Oh, that's time where the first game took place. Show some respect, yeah. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, let's go with Jake. Let's take this a little bit of a note. I do believe we can actually get some of them through the windows. Yep. Some of them are coming here though. We can lure the rest of them out this way. Oh, that was close. All right. Oh, that's the first floor. The game is actually quite difficult. I do believe it's more difficult than the first one. Long ago as well, so I might split this into multiple streams. We'll see about that. We'll see how it goes. Okay. Ah. Alright. So might actually wanna go for this guy first. Let's see how much of them we can actually lure out through windows. Oh, yeah. Couldn't actually get that guy. Oh, no, 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 no. This time again. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this room first. Clear as much of them as we can. Hmm? Oh, come on, come on. Hmm? Oh, that's quite a lot. I don't believe it's most of them, actually. Hmm. Not gonna risk it. Okay, so the last one left. Can I actually shoot this guy? Yep. Okay. Could have actually let him live down, but nah. Shoot everyone. No witnesses. No witnesses. Okay. On the C plus. Give me a tattoo. I actually like how I'm Russian and I'm playing this guy. Out of all of them. We do actually get to play a Russian though. Eventually. Okay, so Martin Brown is actually the actor that plays Pigman, I believe. Yeah. That's quite a rude thing to say. A sellout. Sorry, I had to adjust myself a little bit. Okay, so the film's name is actually Midnight Animal. I just want to do a bunch of ultra violence, you know? Nothing much. Okay. Ah, yeah, it's totally based on the first game. Unlike the first game though, she's gonna sell him out. I like how the guy's fighting a war. That might actually be the last scene with Midnight Animal. We'll see about that. All right, let's go. Just do what you do best, yeah? Fuck. Okay, let's see about this. This is actually quite a difficult part. Especially without the gun. Can actually get one though. Okay, I believe there's a second patrol, yeah. Okay, let's load the rest of them up. Just a bunch of them left. Can't actually see where we follow them. Let's stumble upon some gunfire. Alright, that actually went well. Let me see if I can get the gun. This game is actually much more brutal than the first one, much more gore. So be forewarned, sorry. Okay. Is he coming here? Nope. Might wanna get him here though. Let me see. I don't believe he only takes gunshots. Alright. He just ripped his spine out. Mortal Kombat style. Okay. Oh, no. Okay, we got a bunch of these guys as well, which wanna take gunshots. I bet we can't get his Akimbo revolvers, though. He might wanna head this way, I believe. Oh! Alright. So let's see, it's just... How can I not... Alright, I need to get some keys. It doesn't actually tell me how much ammo there is, but I guess that's not important in this part. Yeah. Yeah, that is actually a real gun, I believe. are actually real bullets. Yeah. Ah, see. Second act rising. Okay, so this is 2 years after the first game. Yes, the Russian mafia totally ordered him to kill a bunch of Russian mafia. Alright. So we actually get to play the writer now. And he's actually a friend of Pardo's. Ah, and his name is Ivan. Okay. And it's many Pardo. Is there nothing that way? We do actually see the fence over here. Just a nice Easter egg. Okay, so I do believe we cannot use guns on this level. Oh no, CPR! Okay, so let's see which way. Might actually okay, we cannot use little weapons as well, so this is kind of difficult. Ah, come on. Come on, Ivan. Ah! We can use a bed now. Just like the closest we can get to a nice mini weapon. This is like a non-lethal run. Ah, no, 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 no. We can actually spend a bunch of bullets now, though. Oh, come on. But, yeah. Yeah, this might actually be a better way to go. Let's see about those guys. Totally forgot about that one. Ah, no, 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 no. I should have thrown the bat at him. Okay. Not much trouble. I actually took a bullet there. Okay, we're good. Ah. Okay, let's see. Yeah, just wait for the patrol. Actually, let me raise the game out a bit. Yeah, that's better. The music is really good, you know. That's one thing about Hotline Miami in general. Oh, we were actually lucky this time. Can I? Oh, yes, I can. Oh, no, 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 please don't shoot. I'm gonna skip this dialogue because I'm kinda afraid of these guys. Okay. They actually don't shoot you if you talk to Petro first. Let's see. And he's got a cap. And Uba. Ah, great D, seriously? But it went well. Yeah. Totally write a book about this serial killer, you know? Not the other one. Mm-hmm. Now, let's call it E1. E1. Okay. Alright. So we actually play as Pardona, I believe. Oh no, the fans, okay. Ah, oh, Resky is a girl, yeah. Quote, quote, Resky. Moving up. Okay, let's actually go with Alex and Ash this time. Oh yeah. No? Okay. Mm-hmm. no, no, no. Alright. So this guy first. Ah, quite brutal. Okay. Almost missed that guy. Let's see if we can lure any of them out. Ah, no. Yeah, I totally forget the shooter gun. Alright, we should go on this time. Let's see about everyone else. Nope. I don't go right. Jeez. Okay, get up. Come on, come on. Alright. Oh, we can actually go this way. This might be easier. Okay, just two of them left, I believe. No. Three, actually. Oh, quite a bunch. Yeah, the game audio might be a little bit too loud. I'm not sure if that's the chainsaw or the music, though. Okay. Yeah, the music seems to be fine, so it must have been the chainsaw sounds. Didn't do it in time. Okay. Yeah, I might actually just wanna shoot an advance now. How we get a dog? Ah! Didn't see him! Ah, sorry, hiccups. I thought I could make it in time. Okay. So you might actually wanna do this. Yep. We don't have a gun now. Still good though. Come on. Oh, yeah, I thought there was somebody there. Oh, no, 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 no. Yes, this might prove difficult. Let's actually grab again. Oh, okay. Oh, not going to be this time. Come on, come on. Okay, let those guys out. Come on. And grab an AC. Oh, we can actually go this way. it's a dog. That was unexpected. And it. Okay, this time I'm expecting the dog though. Come on, come on. Alright, just a bunch of them left. But I do believe one of them has a gun, so we might wanna grab one as well. Alright. So I don't believe we can actually shoot her, but she can shoot us. Yeah, what a nice brother he is, huh? Yeah, I do believe even if we grab a gun, it just does nothing to her. Okay. Let me see, I actually went the wrong way. Oh, and the wrong way again. Bit minus. Okay, let me make sure to take a sip of water. Sorry about that. Got a hydrate. Especially in such an intense game. Okay. Oh, we actually get to play as a henchman now. I wonder how a black guy ended up working for the Russian mafia. It just seems a little weird. Yeah, the freaking Colombians. We do actually need to grab some pills. You know, gotta get that grip. This is actually one of my favorite tricks. Right, no remorse. Okay. Now I missed quite a bunch of them. Alright. Yeah, I'm sorry if it looks like I'm looking at chat. I actually do look at the game. It's just at the right monitor and the chat is to the left. Okay. Oh, which way does he choose? This one? Alright. I do feel more comfortable with a melee weapon, but this time I might actually use a gun. Oh, come on. Seriously? Oh, that last one took him. Alright, let's actually go to the left first. Gotta save them bullets. Oh, okay, we cannot shoot through that car. Okay, can we actually lure them out? Nope. Okay. Okay, we get another gun. It's the same guy. Actually, gum, but he got us as well. Okay. There were two of them. Okay, anyone around here? Maybe? No? Oh, that spooked me a little. Okay. This level is quite hard, not gonna lie. I like the music though. So let's see. Nah? Oh, come on. Alright, alright. Oh, no. Okay, let's see. So the guys are next. Come on out. Come on. No? Alright. Is the last one in this room, I believe. Babach! This one is actually empty. Okay. So I saved the most difficult part for last. Yep. I did that on accident. So let me actually move the game window a little bit so I can see better. Okay, this is actually nice. I can at least see my armor count now. Gum. game audio seems to be a bit loud though. Yeah, it seems to be this thingy. Okay, we cannot actually shoot through those tables, so don't believe they can as well. Oh, that was close. Okay, let's see, maybe machine gun would be nice. It's a machine gun. And all that, well, clear. Actually went well. Better than I expected. He used to give me so much trouble. Okay, we got the money. Which we are totally gonna hide from our boss. Alright. Ah, just see, come on. That was better. Hi, honey. I do believe we'll actually nobody would like what she's gonna do. I like how Vertebrae is a character in this game. Alright. She actually took the money. I hate this part. Oh, and she took our car as well. Yeah. Oh, and I actually get to do this part now. Run number. All right. Oh, you're not the third guy. I don't believe we can actually shoot the DJ, yeah? Hmm? Okay. Alright, first follower done. Let's actually grab another gun. Let's see, can I? Nope. Can I get a shotgun now? Okay. I think she'll get one more. Ah, all right. Lure them out, come on. Lure those guys out as well. Shoot this punch. Yeah, one more shot. And we could get a handgun now. Mm-hmm. Oh, I just went for it. Okay. Yeah, I don't like this part as well. But gotta do what you gotta do. You know? Okay, maybe we could actually skip this one. Nope. Yeah, some ultra violence. Rip. And we actually got B this time. Nice. Okay, I do believe this is actually the war act. Yep, 85. All right. Familiar faces. Also familiar faces. And that's a photo from the first game, actually. That was at the end of it. Lula. Alright, let's see which weapon. Oh, we can actually get a flamethrower. Yeah, let's go with this. Let me see if that can actually lure them out. Okay, we got the knife as well. And damn, this is quite powerful actually. Alright. Kill everything with fire. Yeah, I'm out of ammo. Can I actually get a resupply here? No? Alright. Oh, I can get one over here though. That might prove difficult. Yeah, especially with this guy! Okay, we're gonna have to shoot him first. Alright. Yeah, get the supply, please. Oh, can I? Okay, which button? No? Oh, okay. The left mouse button. Okay, I cannot actually shoot through them bags. We get any biggies around here? No. Might wanna just lure them all out. This should be actually the last stage of this level, I believe. Yep. Oh, so his name is James. Or that might actually be a code name. Yeah, it's probably a code name. B plus. Yeah, I didn't actually know there was dialogue in here, but all right. Fast forward. 91, okay. So let's see, what do we actually need to go now? Here? Yeah, I can't tell that about me. Alright, so we actually go to the junkie's hideout now. Into the pit. Alright. So let's actually take Mark now. This is where the fun begins. Got much ammo left. Yeah, I do believe it's just one guy now. Yeah, that one. Alright, we're out of ammo. It's gonna have to go melee now. Oh, actually we could grab a gun. I feel more comfortable this way. Ah. Sometimes you do need to use a gun. Like with this biggest. Okay. No. You cannot actually kill a dog with your bare fists in this game. You can try it in real life, but I wouldn't otherwise. Okay. Alright. Oh, come on, come on. Right, anyone else? Yep. Ah, oh, there's still someone left, huh? Okay, so it's okay. Is that actually it? It seems to be. That was actually pretty fast. Oh, great, eh? Alright. Come on, come on. Oh, we do actually get the place. Hell no. Okay. It's the police. He just invited himself in. She didn't lock the door. Alright, this is actually one of the most difficult ones. Yeah, I do remember this part quite vividly. Let's see. So we are actually killing Colombians here, I believe. Because Pada is friends with the Russians. The Russian mafia. Okay, just gotta get rid of all these guys now. Oh, okay. So... Oh, come on. Oh, did we take a hit? I don't think so. Oh, jeez. Close call. Alright. Ah, sorry. I think my phone notification went off, so I'll be right back. Okay, so that was actually nothing too important. Oh no 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 no. Oh no no! Okay. I think we should get the big guy. Yep. There's another one here though. So we might wanna grab a gun. Yeah. I cannot go down. Alright. Another biggie. Okay. Okay, last stage, come on. I believe this is the last one, right? Okay, come on, come on. Gotta shoot that big guy. He's actually acting as a meat shield for others. That was lame, but we're gonna get through this. This time, I believe. Oh, come on, it's empty. No, 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 no. Oh, jeez. Okay. No, come on. Ah, it's a biggie. There's actually two of them. Alright. Oh, we actually got the silence. Alright, alright. Just a little bit of them left. Ah, this was actually not the last one. Okay. This might be it though. Oh, juked him good. Not okay. Alright. Okay, Jürgen, come on, come on. No. Okay, gotta get the big guy first, I believe. And the rest of them. Okay, this patrol first. Ah, almost gone. Okay, I'm totally going bonkers. ACTHQ, thank you for the follow. Really appreciate it. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I'm good. This might be a bit difficult though. Oh no, that was actually went alright. Yeah, I believe this is a mission complete. Just gotta get back to car. Grab a pipe, because why not? Yeah, a backup would be nice. I got killed first. I took all of them. All of them after. Operation. Alright. This is the car. Nothing in the trunk, definitely. A plus, nice. Another serial kill case. Yeah, the papers and his friend the writer didn't do much about that book. Yeah, I'd actually like some attention as well, to be honest. But not this way. Okay, I might actually be skipping this, because it takes a while. Okay, so that's actually the end of it. I like the emojis. Okay, bunch of rooster masks. Pretty cool, eh? Yeah, not so much now, though. Yeah, no spoilers ahead. I do actually get a phone call this time. Ah, this is the assault part. Okay. Yeah, it's a sound calling. Alright, let's go. That fish. Elf scene. Alright. Okay, let me actually adjust myself a little bit. Okay, that's good. Ah! Didn't expect that one. Did totally expect this one though. Okay, I might actually wanna go this way first, maybe. Oh, wait, what? I shot him through a wall! Okay, let me see. Can I? Yep. Alright. So that's a bug. Okay, this way first, actually. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on. Alright. Oh, that was quite something. This part might be more difficult though. I did actually unlock something, but I wouldn't know what. Ah. I come on, the music is starting over already. Alright. I actually lure them out. Okay, so that might be the best way to go about this for now. Oh. Who went the other way? Okay, let's see about this one. Hit the biggie first. Yep. Oh, no, no, no. Come on. Yeah, this is not going to be. Just one shot. Okay. No big off. No big up. Okay. No. That's actually going so good. Keep getting clapped. Keep making the same mistake all over again. Yeah. Oh, I must thank you for the fall. Is that the only Russian word to know? Please tell me it's something more. Okay. Yeah, I would actually like to kill a bunch of Colombians, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Колумбийцу, к сожалению, пока убивать не получается. Ничего, еще успеем. И по большему счету убивают меня, так что... Так. Хорошо, возможно, стоит пойти сюда. Alright, so it's just those three guys left. Oh, come on. Oh. Okay. Ah, we actually play as Tommy now, so all good. Can kill them biggest with our fists. Ah. Tell us them out. I do believe there is also a police faction, not just Colombians and Russians, but actually gang members as well. Okay, so it's actually going better than before. Just gotta be a little careful now. Is it just two of them left? Ah, come on, come on. Huh? You don't see us? It seems like. Okay. And just one more. Oh, come on. Alright. По сути дела, русские все равно здесь победят, так что... Ну, если это можно будет назвать победой. Продуктов здесь тех. Да, да. Да, блин, тосы. Окей. Okay, gotta get a gun. Oh, no, no, no. No, you don't. Okay. I just lure all of them out. Come on, come on. Lure him as well. Oh, he's not the last one. Okay, we get one more. And that does it. Okay. So can we actually go to the roof now? No? Not that way. Okay. It's been a while since I played it, so... Don't actually remember where we need to go, to be honest. Oh, okay. Here we are. No, no. Okay, go back. Абсолютно нормальная ситуация в Майами, знаешь. Ну и решающий момент. О, но. Everyone's gone. There's not answering. It's totally a busted walkie-talkie. Bah. Well. Bah. Okay. Ah, C+. That's fine. Oh, and we got the thick skin on the case. You just go walk in on a SWAT team and tell them what to do. And just watch me. Just walking in like nothing too unusual. Bah. I don't believe I can actually do this, to be honest. Yeah. Okay. Oh, and we had Sun over there. Alright. Falling, 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 yeah. Oh, so he got a wife? Era. Okay. Can I actually skip this one? Maybe? Alright. Nothing too unusual on the subway. Okay. Oh, we can actually use an iron pipe as well. Ah, he's got a gun though. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay. Huh? Fun! Oh, I thought I would get him. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Alright. This guy left here. Okay, so this way. No, I can actually do this here. That just oh, started up, though. Я особо за компой не сажу, я просто по фану играю. Да, похоже на то. Так. Окей. Right, I'm actually gonna wait for him to... Да, можно было и кинуть, в принципе. Как сейчас? Бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах-бах Oh. Okay. Just a little bit of them left. Oh, he's looking good. I think he's got a melee weapon. Alright, that's silent. Oh, is that because we didn't trigger the guy? Okay. B minus. Так, 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 куда нам? Okay, let's actually skip this cutscene. They're just talking a bunch about her son, who was in the first game. Okay. We do actually get to play as him now, I believe. Oh no, it's 85. Okay, let's skip this cutscene as well. Oh, so he's a lieutenant. And let's actually go for an assault rifle this time, maybe. Yeah. Oh, this is quite a difficult one. Снова приходится русских убивать. Ну, что поделаешь, война. Так. Mm. Alright, let's see. Can we actually get some ammo here? Okay, maybe it goes this way? Oh. Looks that you're done. Ну, я решил просто для разнообразия взять автомат. Окей, let's actually try this way first. Didn't see that one coming. Okay, who actually was at that time? Not sure. Это было идти за патронами. Эй. Okay, I believe this is the last one, yeah. No. Okay, we need some ammo. Not sure where to get it though. Okay, over here. Oh, come on. Alright. Record. Ah, we actually still need to go through. Okay. Ah. Okay, come on, come on. Okay, we got some ammo there. Alright. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah, he's dead now, so it's a cult name. Yeah, just collect some luggage, you know. Totally not a military radio chatter. Okay, this might actually be the last oh no, 89 again. We play is Jake. I believe this might be his last mission, not sure. Yeah, it could be. He totally looks like Duke Nukem. Okay, let's actually skip this. Yeah, I'm a member. Okay, let's see. Which one should I choose? Какой бы выбрать? Джейк, Ирвин, Даллас. Let's go with Jake. Just for the sake of it. Alright. Так. А. Наверх, хорошо. Там же собака. Так. Окей. Oh, no ammo. Oh. Зачем я это сделал? Окей. Так. Твич пожаловался на фразу «убить собаку». Вот такое бывает. Окей. Да, фильтр какой-то. Надо было разрешить сообщение. Ах. Ага. Ничего такого, просто старое доброе ультра насилие. А, да. Блин. Okay, let's actually try going up this time. Блин, один оставался. Я не заметил. Окей. А come on, Джейк. Come on. Да-да, броски убивают. Я правда не знаю, можно ли убить негров этим, но... Можно попробовать, в принципе. А, я думал, это подорвет. И подорвало. Ага, вот как. Окей. This is not going too good, to be honest, but gonna make it eventually. Я могу вообще? Не, обратно выйти нельзя. No. Okay. Let's actually go up again. I'm actually gonna be careful, sister. Okay. Некро. Так. Okay, so I think I have a plan now. Or at least I'd like to believe it's that way. Okay. Oh, no ammo! Стелс можно играть там. А я на самом деле часто играю в Metal Gear. So there are some stealth games, yeah. Ah, okay. Missed. See. Let's just try not to screw the subsystem. Just a bunch of them left. Oh. Okay, just one more. Alright. Finally. That took a while. Okay. The muzzle. Oh, I'm doing good. Thank you, Chinpo. How are you today? I'm actually trying Hotline Miami 2 now, so played it for a while. I think it's about 2 hours now. Yeah. Oh, I'm glad you're good. Glad you're doing good. Okay, so let's see. Maybe I can blow this up as well. Я отвечаю по-русски, но трансляция таки основной язык английский, поэтому в основном говорю по-английски. Если кто-то подключится, чтобы могли понять. Окей. Chenpo is just telling you to speak trash. Like, that's easy. Okay. Russian is actually one of the most difficult languages to learn. It's much more difficult than English, in my opinion. Okay. So let's see. Just a bunch of them over here. And okay. Ну, когда подрастаешь, легче, да? А когда уже взрослые, то тяжело. Окей. Согласен. Ну, признаться честно, я супер много языков не знаю, поэтому не с чем особо сравнивать. Right, so there's two of them left, I believe. Yeah. Okay. Finally. Я тоже фильм отсмотрел, в игры играл, в результате такие дела. Ну, я относительно английского. А, Казахстан? Окей. So, let's see. Oh, we could have actually died on the third floor, I believe. And this wouldn't have gone this way, so this is cutscene that only that's only available if you survive. B minus, okay. Coffee, yeah, let's get some coffee. I got a pot of coffee. That sounds good. Da, da, da. Ah. That's what you get, Jake. Let's see. Start into the abyss. Oh, that actually unlocks an additional mission, I believe. Let's see. Okay, 85 again. Yeah, so tomorrow is the last mission, seems like. Pew. It's actually some commentary on the subject of war. Okay, let's actually go for a flamethrower this time. Can I? Okay, let's actually skip this. And let's get the flamethrower. This mission might be a little bit too difficult with a flamethrower though. I do believe I had done it with a sniping rifle, but not a flamethrower. Okay, let's see. I can't actually shoot through the window? Hmm? Oh, хорошо. Then... Oh, блин! Hey, it actually seems to shoot quite far. It's always good. Yeah, get up, reserve ammo. Most important. Okay, anyone still left alive? Don't believe I can see anybody. Okay, just those two guys, looks like. Alright. Okay, can we actually get some ammo here maybe? I can't see any ammo nearby. Yeah, doesn't seem like there are any ammo cases on this stage. Okay. Oh, there is one over here though. Alright, that is actually quite easier than the sniping rifle. Ammo, yeah, ammo cases. God fucks. Yeah. That's just how I pronounce ammunition. Okay. Yeah, I'm still learning English bit by bit, especially the pronunciation, so... Please excuse me my ammo cases, you know. Okay. Okay, I actually need to move a little bit closer to the screen so I can see what's going on down there. Okay, so... Alright, so it's actually going well. Is there anybody left alive? Not actually see anyone. Oh, there's a guy over here. He's like hiding behind that guy. Okay. Oh, somebody else as well? Oh, one down there as well. Okay, let's see. This should be just one. Is it just this one and one more, and we should be done. Okay. Can I actually shoot through the window? I wonder. I should be able to. Yeah. Okay, yeah, juke them out. Yes, bit by bit we took a bullet. Okay, I see. So flame can go through the window, but a flamethrower can. Okay, I think God. Let's see. Oh, I see. I see. Gotta stand close to the window. Ready to go through. Yeah, I got a little bit of stratagem out here. Alright. Okay, we can actually go a bunch of ways, I believe. Maybe. Oh no, it's just this one. Okay. Alright. Oh, I actually forgot to take ammo. Oh, this is gonna be difficult. Yeah. Okay, let's see. We do actually need to kill these guys first. Okay, I got an idea. Alright. Now we got some ammo. Okay, gotta be a little bit careful now. Yeah, it worked. It worked. We gotta wait for them to come over here. Ah, And now that guy got a gun. Oh, Jesus. I thought that was actually going so well. Ah. Alright, alright. So let's see. Okay, we need a little bit more ammunition. And then we've done it. He did it. Okay. Bach. Oh no. Oh no no no. It's actually a bit loud, to be honest. Yeah. Okay, let's get our buddy out of here. Okay, just gotta try and not to die here. А будем с... Пули не смотрят, в кого там они летят. Просто летят. Okay. Just a little more. 20 seconds. Yeah, fire as well. Hey, hold on, buddy. He's actually the guy from the first game. Choppa. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay, and we got a C plus. Okay, it's 86 now, San Francisco. Oh no. Oh, not San Francisco. No. And he's actually talking to Jacket now. This is actually quite a terrifying scenario to be in. Oh. Baba. Fast forward. Yeah, so this is like this was like a prequel to the first game. Now we're actually doing intermission, wait. Okay. His phone seems to be ringing. Ivan. Oh, and it seems like the canon thingy is that you don't actually kill this guy in the first game. Hmm. He's receiving phone calls from 50 blessings as well. First blood. Oh, this is gonna be fun. It juked me. Okay. Yeah, I should probably take the gun. Oh, seriously? Oh, come on. That was actually lucky. I thought that would kill him. Okay. Let's see. Okay, I'm just back. And that's done. So I actually got the USA flags, huh? I do believe it's what's the year? 85, 86. No, right. So where is okay. I'm a bit confused there. I have so much trouble finding her. Okay, 89 now. Oh, so it's 89. It's so cute how he takes care of his mother. Alright. Demolition. Let's see. I believe those guys have guns. There's a black guy as well, so gonna be difficult. Have to get that gun. Alright. That actually went better than expected. Okay, let me see. Okay. Whoa. Okay. can actually take this gun. This should be alright. Oh. Oh, there was one guy still left alive. Didn't see him. Okay. Okay. Ah, this dog. There's actually a broken wall there as well. I just gotta wait for them to pass by. Oh, most of them. Okay, okay. There's a guy up there as well. Okay. Might actually have a plan now. Let's see. I should be a little bit more careful though. Yeah. Okay. Right, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, just the last few attempts, and if this isn't going the right way, I might just be ending the stream soon. We'll see about that. Oh, come on. Yeah, just the last few attempts, I say, and I just continue going at it. Okay. Oh no! Come on out, come on out. Okay, let's lure those guys out. Oh, it's 9 o'clock. Well, in Russia at least. Did my alarm go by? Okay. Mm-hmm. Ah, okay. Come on. Come on. Okay, this actually might be my last attempt at this. I might continue streaming Hotline Miami 2 later on today. We'll see about that. If not today, then probably soon enough. So yeah, I'm just gonna attempt a bunch of times while I talk about ending the stream here. So let's see. It's actually going well. Just a little bit more. Let's actually see. Might wanna go this way. Oh, come on! Okay. I don't think my consciousness will let me. Actually, you know what? After this level, after this one. Should be able to do it now. Ah. Yeah, some black guy is giving me trouble. Lots of trouble. Alright, actually, you know what? I'm gonna have to end the stream here. So thank you very much for tuning in. Thank you very much for watching. Or how we say in Russia, спасибо за просмотр. And as always, I will see you next time.